Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of March, and we'll be comparing that to the same time last year. Now, if you enjoy getting these movies, click on the subscribe button and we'll get them sent out to you. And don't forget to click on the notification bell as well. So looking at the Ottawa market for residential property, which is anything other than a condominium, there were 979 homes that sold, which interestingly enough is a decline of 13% over last year. Now the average price, that's in the opposite direction. That's a pretty significant increase. We're at almost $900,000 for an increase of almost 13%. For inventory levels, that's called active listings, we actually have more properties on the market at 1,084 compared to 865 last year. So we have 25% more availability. And in terms of how long they're taking to sell, it's about the same time, 9 versus 8 days. So just real quickly, I want to tell you here that last year in March was just unbelievably frenzied. It was crazy. And we had more sales. And now the properties are selling, but we've got a few more coming onto the market. So our inventory levels are actually a little bit higher, but still that only represents about a 3 to 4 week supply of total inventory levels. So let's move on to condominiums, see what happened. And we had fewer condos sell at 485. That's down 11%. The average price of a condo now in Ottawa is $484,000. And that's an increase of 9%. So again, sales are down, but prices are up pretty significantly too, as you can see. And the active listings, this is the opposite of the residential ones. We actually have fewer condos for sale right now than we did last year. Got 261, which is a decline of 19%. And in terms of how long it's taking them to sell, they're selling lickety-split in 11 days, which is 21% faster than last year. So thank you for watching the movie.